being here at the convention, all the fans come up and they ask me questions. One of the most frequent questions is, what is it like being in Star Wars, And it's just amazing. It's like, I don't know who gets to be in Star Wars and type of place. So, that's probably one of my frequent questions I get asked all the time.
Were you a Star Wars fan before you got the part of Boba Fett?
Well, to tell you the truth, Star Wars, sort of.
Yeah.
But the only thing I really liked was Yoda and the lightsaber. You know, who could ever come up with a handle with this thing like a broomstick, you know, that can cut through walls, that can cut through, you know, cut anything, you know what I mean? So that were the two, you know, biggest things that I liked about Star Wars. But I wasn't a hard-out fan before the movie, before I filmed the movie, but now I realize what kind of follow-up and how many what kind of fan base they have for Star Wars. I gotta say, it is hard not to be, you know, it's, you gotta be.
I understand that you did unique voices.
It was an animated series for New Zealand. It was a little bird. It was a seabird that flew from different country to different country. It was about the South Pacific, where I come from. I'm from New Zealand, and New Zealand is part of the South Pacific. It's got New Zealand, then it's got the rest of the islands, Samoa, Tonga, Rarotonga. So this little bird would go and visit these places, and they kind of show, you know, the good things about these places, you know. So it would show, you know, what their culture does, what their culture involves, what they do on traditional days, you know what I mean? It was very fun because I actually learned about most of the little islands in the South Pacific.
Now for
the
question we've all been waiting for. Will you be back in Star Wars Episode 3?
Well, all I can say is, you're gonna have to wait until the movie, man.
Well, let me ask you a question.
Would Star Wars 3 be the same without Boba Fett?
Probably not.
Well, then, I have to wait and see it, my friend. That's the only hint I can give. But, you know, would it be the same without Boba Fett? Exactly. Well, thank you very much, my friend. Very nice to meet you. Take it easy, alright?